Number one, most of the cases are against the manufacturers and not the doctors to begin with, okay? If the doctor is knowingly using a defective product or one that's been recalled or one where there's been a whole lot of liabilities, like there's one brand made by one manufacturer, there's been over 10,000 lawsuits filed and the recall has just been out there for several years. But several of these hips have been recalled. So, and who knows, tomorrow, you know, if another one starts failing and another one starts getting a lot of lawsuits against the FDA, may research it, or the manufacturer may research and recall that one too. And it might be the one that this doctor's putting in patients. So I think in most of the doctors that I know that are, especially surgeons, I mean, come on now. These guys are like fighter pilots. I always equate fighter pilots and surgeons. They're gonna, you know, if they have the confidence in themselves and the confidence in the product, why wouldn't they go ahead and do the surgery, okay?